before God and in the presence of these witnesses, will you, Jonathan, have this woman, Cindy, to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the sacred estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, cherish her, in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Will you, Cindy, have this man, Jonathan, to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the sacred estate of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, cherish him, in sickness and in health, in prosperity or adversity, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
God, I am nervous. I've been getting to know this amazing girl. Her name is Cindy. She checks off all my boxes of what I want in a woman. As far as I've seen, she's a definition of Proverbs 31. I'm going crazy for her. Initially, when I saw her, I was blown away by how beautiful she looked. She really made an impression on me. And I feel like she's my person. I feel like she's my better half. But I only have eyes for her. All I want to do is take care of her and show her affection. She makes me want to sing. Thank you, God, for sending her to me. Just like you always say, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you shall find. Cindy, you're my whole world. You are God's gift to me. In ways that I am weak, you are strong. You give me strength and confidence. You complete me. Cindy, you are the woman of my dreams. And I am so lucky to be marrying you.
Jonathan, you literally caught my eyes the moment I saw you, and every other moment that came after that. I had been praying for you for so long, and having met you and seen you those times, I wish God would have told me you were the one I was praying for all along. I was always looking at my husband, and I just didn't know it. From the moment we first spoke, you have shown me what it is to be truly loved by someone other than family. Words cannot express how grateful I am to have you in my life. You're a spark of light and life wherever you go. And I have such pride to get to be the one you chose. Thank you for treating me with respect, devotion, love, and kindness. Thank you for treating me like a wife from the start, for being the literal definition of a prince charming. You are my best friend, and I have loved you from the beginning, and I will love you forever. You are so special to me, and I will live my entire life trying to make you happy and keep you happy. You've done so much for me, and I can never repay you. But I will live every day trying to show you how much your time and effort means to me. I can't promise it'll always be easy, but I promise to never leave you, to devote myself to you, to give you my unconditional love, my loyalty, and respect. I will always be here for you no matter what. I need you to know you have someone who will always be on your side. I will live to make your dreams come true and to take care of you as the greatest gift God ever gave me. I want to be with you here and in heaven forever. You're the love of my life. I love you so much, Bubby.
Look into my eyes, dear.
Genesis 2:24, for this reason a man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife. They shall become one flesh.
Here's my hand, it's yours to hold. I give myself to you.
Here's my heart, please make it yours. I give my love to you.
We are two becoming one. Here I am, here's all of me. You have all that once was mine.
And here's my promise, I'm yours to hold. I'll stay here by your side.
We are two becoming one. We are two becoming one. May what he's joined be not undone. May our love put Christ on display. When we're weak and when we're strong, when it's hard to carry on, oh God, we want your love on display.
Dear God,
we are two,
you are the author and the creator of love. And we invite you into this moment, into this ceremony, to officiate, to join together Jonathan and Cindy. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. Friends and family of the bride and groom, JB and Cindy are so grateful that you're here to have this moment with them. And we are all so excited for both of you. Marriage takes three to be one. Marriage is a covenant between you and Cindy and God. God is the grand weaver that wants to be woven into every part of your marriage. And he will increase the capacity and the ability beyond what you guys could ever imagine.
Welcome. I want to thank you to have this opportunity to give thanks to God, especially for the special moment in the life of Cindy and Jonathan. In the new chapter, they are starting together. Never forget that God will be there for you every time you need him and pray to him. Let him be the center of your home and your life.
You know, my wife and I have been married 34 years. Roberto, I found out yesterday. Roberto and Vanessa were 36, they're a little ahead of us, 2 years, which is great. So we are embracing, we are so excited to be a part of their family, and I know they're excited to be a part of our family. Do you remember the three C's? Anybody remember that from the Welcome Center? Anybody? Commitment, that's right. Communication, which Cindy communicates a lot with Jonathan. And that's a good thing. And then a Christ-centered life. So those three things are really the glue.
Two becoming one. Is no words showing.
And I just want to advise you to put God in the center of your lives. Is there a summary? And we are here to support you, Roberto and me, and I'm pretty sure that your parents too, Jonathan. We love you very much.
He is such a sweet, loyal, godly, kind friend to so many people. He's so friendly and he's so endearing. And I can see how Cindy just fell in love with him and Jonathan in love with her as well. And, you know, we just ask for God's blessings on both of you and that he will lead and guide your lives. Thank you. We're so proud of you.
Put you before me to the end of time. Right until then, till my last breath rolls in. Oh, I am yours, you are mine.
Happiness I feel for you is unexplainable and indescribable. I'm so grateful you have found the person you've been looking for and waiting for. John, you're all the things I've prayed for Cindy and much more. Thank you for loving her the way she deserves. I take one look at you two, and the idea of meant to be is depicted in its truest form.
First off, I feel like I've been very privileged to be able to watch this all take place pretty much right in front of me. I am super happy and very excited for you guys. When you see a couple get together that are both very good people, it's something really to celebrate.
Jonathan, I've known my sister for my whole life, most of my life. I've seen her in her happiest moments. I've seen her in her saddest moments. But when I see her with you, I see her smile ear to ear. I wish you guys a lifetime of happiness.
Love is not proud.
I always wish to follow in his footsteps and strive to be as dedicated and committed to dieting and just life and finances.
We're happy to have you in the family. We've never had a sister. My mom's been the queen of the family, but we're thankful to have an addition. And we hope you guys have a great marriage.
Everybody, raise a glass for them and cheers, guys.
Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you. Love will sustain, love will provide. Love will not cease at the end of time, and love will protect.
You're here for a reason. You guys mean a lot to us. You're very dear to our hearts, even if we don't see you guys every day. You mean the world to us. So just thank you so much for coming and supporting us, and we hope this is not the last time that we see each other.
Love never fails.
Today you become one, one body, one soul. I am beyond excited to watch the next chapter of your lives unfold together as husband and wife. I love you both so much, and I wish you a lifetime of laughter in those joyous moments.
love and support in those trying times and excitement for all the adventures that lie ahead.
For as much as Jonathan Bond and Cindy Lanza have consented to be joined together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this company and given and pledged their commitments to each other and have declared the same by joining hands, I, as the minister of the gospel and by the authority of the law of the state of Florida, I do pronounce that they are husband and wife. I present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Jonathan and Cindy Bond. They are very excited to be married.